Do people really change their clothes, or is there a 7-time overclock? Everyone only has 24 hours in a day, so it is important to make the best use of it right. But you ever wish you had more daylight so you could do more things? About 70 countries utilize daylight saving time by adjusting their clocks an hour ahead each spring, so they spring forward this way. People can enjoy more daylight in summer months when the day are longer than in the fall, when as day gets shorter, they fall back to regular standard time. History. The concept of change clocks twice a year was introduced over 200 years ago. However, it wasn't until the early 1900s that many Western countries adopted this way. During daylight saving time, people's behavior changed to a link with daylight. Makes sense, right? Well, as a result of change the clocks, confusion has been creation in some places. But some people consider change is necessary. What do you think?